Authorities in El Dorado are investigating a plane crash that occurred earlier today. Today, officials of the El Dorado Fire Department announced that a plane crash took place in El Dorado. According to officials, a military plane was in the area and able to radio coordinate to Fort Worth Air Traffic Control. El Dorado Fire is assisting the Union County Sheriff's Office in this incident. We will keep you up to date on air and online at myarchimist.com as more information becomes available.